A conic curve will create a curve shape that can be parabolic, hyperbolic, or elliptical. If you need an elliptical, parabolic, or hyperbolic curve, this is what you do. This is the row function that you are defining as this value. That is the conical curve.